Sveika, Irina! Kā iet?
Sveika, Ilze! Paldies, man iet labi! Un tev?
Paldies, man arī!
I think it would be a great time to introduce our team member Liva to our audience.
Absolutely, because Liva has prepared a wonderful video as a resource for our learners of Latvian.
Yes, but in order to ease you into watching video, we will teach you keywords and phrases Liva uses in it.
The video is about winter and winter activities that Liva also demonstrates.
Yes, and since it's about winter, the first word we're going to teach you is ziema. Ziema. Ziema means winter.
Liva also uses the phrase man patīk several times. Man patīk means I like. Man patīk.
The first activity is slēpot. Slēpot. Slēpot means to ski. Man patīk slēpot. Man patīk slēpot means I like to ski.
Liva also uses the words hokejs and slidot. Hokejs means ice hockey. Slidot means to ice skate. Hokejs and slidot.
The next activity is braukt ar ragavām. Braukt ar ragavām means sled riding.
Probably the most challenging phrase that I would like to teach you from Liva's video is doties pārgājienos. Doties pārgājienos means to go hiking. Doties pārgājienos.
Ilze, ko tev patīk darīt ziemā? Ilze, ko tev patīk darīt ziemā?
Man vislabāk patīk slidot. Un tev?
Man gan labāk patīk dzert karstu tēju mājās.
That is funny. But you now watch the video and see if you can hear and recognize the words and phrases that we just taught you in the language flow.
Šodien ārā ir ļoti augsts. Es jums parādīšu, ko man patīk darīt ziemā. Man ziemā patīk ļoti slēpot. Man ļoti patīk arī hokejs, tāpēc lidošana ir arī man sirdī tuva. Kas var būt labāks kā braukt ar ragavām? Lāstekas! Labu apetīti!
Kopā ar ģimeni doties pārgājienos.
Un ko tev patīk darīt ziemā?
I hope you enjoy this video.
Yes, and if you liked it, please support us by clicking like, commenting and subscribing to my channel. But now I'll say bye-bye till the next time.
Bye.